So now we're going to the night bazaar of Chiang Rai.
Oh. talagang tinutulungan.
Oh no!
Try natin yung mangga. Yung sticky rice. This costs around 60 Thailand baht, or equivalent to never mind. So tingnan niyo na lang sa screen, ilalagay ko na lang yung amount niya. Convert it to the best.
Lagyan
ko stream. Please
comment section
for the mapanggal din natin kumain ng mangga. Bazzar na daming pagpipilian, but compared to the Chada and Chatuchak market, mas madaming kainan doon. But for some Chiang Rai, ito yung pinaka ano, pinaka step for Chiang Rai, ito yung pinaka for Chiang Rai. Known food bazaar dito.
Yeah. There's also another one pero every weekend lang siya open.
Dahil Monday nga kami.
Ito
lang yung open kaya pinita na din namin. Tastes good. Ilakay.
May makaya, oh.
Dessert namin ay mango at rice, sticky rice. Sorry, a little bit messy.
Hello.
Birthday, banabe, hanggang nataas kayo sa
kama. Elevator lang kung magbayad lang kung parin ka. Dito sa Chiang Rai.
So, I had a great dinner. Pad Thai seafood worth 60 Thai lang baht.
And
panula ko, cook 20 Thai lang baht. Magkano yung mango? So, 80 naman for the mango and sticky rice.
Full mango, 80, ang half lang is 50.
So, if bibisita kayo dito sa Chiang Rai, don't forget to visit Chiang Rai Night Market. So, you will enjoy the food at the same time, magiging masayo yung inyong kwentuhan habang kumakain. So, that's it for tonight and thank you for watching my video and see you tomorrow.